one you can see is a kids robot called Putin. What it can do, it can teach your child's English, can talk with your child. Also, what it can do is based on our AI system. So, also your parents, the family can watch your kids through this robot. So it can be like a very good friend of your children. This is the apps for the robot called Putin. You can ask the weather, you can ask the time, and you can ask them to remind you something. Also, if you can test some messages here, it can go to the robot. Robot can help you speak it out. Also, there's a camera. You can see this is a camera. This is a 360 degree changes. So you can use a camera to watch what happened in your home, what happened to your children. So it's quite user friendly. And also this one, this is called Dongo. It's our pet robot. What it can do, you can see there's a lot of sensors inside. If you touch it, there is some reaction. Also, it can dance, can sing, can talk with you, communicate with you. Also, if there's no battery, this Dongo will go back to recharge by itself. So it's a quite interesting robot. Also, there's a camera. You can recognize your face. Dongo. So you can recognize your face. With voice. Always. Yeah, it's going back. See? You can recognize my face. If I move, you will follow me. If I take this, you will take a picture. This is how it works. So this robot's operation system is based on Android. So let's see the main menu of this. It's quite shy. See, there's an Android system. So you can download the apps. There's dance. You can also surf the internet, taking pictures, receive emails, and check your contacts and also weather in it. So let's go back. This is go back to the main menu.